Lesson 28. Watching movie. That one. Do you like watching movie? Of course, I am a movie freak. I am into action movie and entertainment one. I often watching. I am often watching movie at home with my family. It is so exhilarating and dramatic. What genre do you like? It's bad. I was very keen on cartoon like Oki, Tom and Jerry. It was so interesting and how a crucial role on my childhood. But right now, I have a liking for action and drama movie. Because it is often a blockbuster in the cinema or on top trending on online platform like Netflix. It puts me follow all movie happening. What is your favorite movie? In recent days, I am watching a movie called Vagabond of Korea. This is an action movie and so it is also my favorite genre. Before, I have followed all chapter about Fast and Furious. There is a blockbuster film big time released on the cinema, although it hasn't gained on Academy Award but it take up a lot of attention from viewer. Do your friend like this movie? Because it's part when we and my friend overnight at my friend house. We have gone to the cinema to see the last screening of Fast and Furious Chapter 9, Hobbs and Shaw. If I don't forget, it about 1 a.m. I think it is a clear proof for our love with this series. How often do you go to the cinema to watch a movie? In the past, I usually go to the movie. 5 or 6 times per year. I often went to the cinema to see a blockbuster film, but right now when the COVID-19 is erupting, I cannot go to the movie, and I just can see film on Netflix. Do you like to watch movie alone or with your friend? I gravitate toward watching movie with my friend. I often watching movie with others to discuss and I don't know, but I feel it is happy and make me feel interesting. Yes. When I have to watch movie alone, I feel it is so boring and easy to sleep. Do you want to be a movie star? It's a part. It's budget in my dream, but right now I don't think it is suitable for me. The movie star is so rich, popular, and take attention from others. They all ask a lot of prevalent movie, but nowadays I feel the movie star often be annoyed, and this affected a lot to my life. Patrick, what do you think people like watching film? In my opinion, watching movie bring people a lot of benefit. Nowadays, when people have to go through a lot of pressure from work and life, people tend to relax themselves more, and watching movie is one of the ways they can do. One thing inevitable is that now there are many movies shown on TV. Online movies side with many genres to meet everyone's need. Besides, watching movies is also an activity that the whole family can do to bond together. In addition, there are many movies that also serve for learning. Education film. From there, people can watch movie comfortably and learn more knowledge at the same time. Two, do you think film have changed since you were a child? It finds that reviewed films are often quite rigid and have more picky content. Today, the content of the film is also very diverse. No longer hanging around. In particular, the film now dare to tell a part of the truth that the film of the past concealed, showing that the film is more realistic and attractive. In addition, film producers are also very knowledgeable about the market. They offer content that is easily accessible to the audience, and sometimes interweave entertainment details to how the audience relax. And finally, the movie is now no longer predictable, but instead is full of unexpected details. As the technology for home viewing improve, do you think people will stop going to the cinema in the future? To be honest, the cinema is not only a place for people go there to watch movies, but also a place to have people relax after a long working day. It cannot be denied that for families with conditions, they can invest in a home cinema room. But that is a very small amount and not suitable for the need of the majority. The movie industry will always stand strong and go back with the increasing strong development of cinema. When it comes to theater, we experience a good service, a great sound quality, vivid imaging, vivid image, and also a place to raise a friend. This is difficult for any home cinema technology to do. How do people in your country like to go to the cinema to watch a film? In the past, cinema is not a prevalent service people attend to. Because they don't have enough conditions to do that, and the worrying of them is about making money. They don't pay attention for entertainment service. Nowadays, people are slowly taking care of mental life, and cinema are spring up a lot to meet the demand. Nowadays, the cinema develop service and quality day by day, and it become a relevant activity of people. What kind of movie do you think young people like? I think it depends on each personality. Like me, I will go for action movie. I like the dramatic development mixed with some comedy detail. According to my girlfriend, she usually look for drama film or comedy, but it has some boy. I think she don't care about the development, the theory. So boil down to its favorite and feeling. Do people in Vietnam prefer foreign film or film made in your country? I don't know everyone, but in my opinion, most people like foreign film, especially Korea or United States. They really have clear direct for their work and have a high investment, lead to the high quality and popular actor. My girlfriend often saw Korean film because they do the best for the drama film with the beautiful actor. I think it capture the attention and how the trending of the market. In particular, the United States film, they are known for action movie with the dramatic development, and they often have huge budget to rent a lot of trained and popular actor to act for the film.